Jesus' encouraging words for his bride. Seek my spiritual gifts, especially my gift of prophecy. Try to teach others about who I am. I can be your perfect truth teacher, if you want me to be. When you have seen me, you have seen Father God. I am good. I created everything. I control everything. I am always with you, wherever you go. I am perfect, and I never make a mistake. I am like a perfect father to you. I am like a perfect mother to you. I am like a perfect friend to you. I am like a perfect husband to you. I am like a good shepherd, who can fulfill your every need. You don't have to want with me. I am like a perfect caregiver for you. I can perfectly provide for you. I own everything, and am more than a trillionaire. I can give you $1 trillion, anytime, that I want to, if I want to. I can perfectly protect you. There is nothing too difficult for me to do for you. I try to work everything out, for your good. I seek to love, and forgive, and do good to you, even though you don't deserve me to do these things for you. Nobody deserves me to save them from God's punishment for their sins. My salvation for them is always my free gift for them, if they want to freely receive it from me. I want to try to save sinners from God's punishment for their sins, if they want me to. I love my enemies, and I died for them, to try to help them to become my friends, if they want to be. I want to be very merciful to you, if you want me to. Look at my nail-scarred hands. I want to take God's punishment for all of your sins for you. Look at my nail-scarred hands. I love you so much that I died for you, to try to be close to you. I want to forgive you all of your sins, and remember them no more. I want to forgive you of all of your sin, and fill you with my joy and my peace right now. I want to make you as good and righteous as I am, as a gift. My salvation for you is always my free gift for you. My blood can cleanse you from all of your sins. Come boldly into my presence through my sin-cleansing blood. I created you, and I made you good. It gives me great pleasure to be close to you. You are so precious to me that I chose to suffer and die to try to be with you. I rejoice over you, like a bridegroom rejoices over his bride, when you choose to love me and obey me. I am not like a sinful, selfish, unloving human being is like. Believe in my great love for you. No one loves you as much as I love you. I always greatly love you, and I never stop greatly loving you. My love for you is unconditional. It is always the same for you, regardless of whether you are choosing to act good or act bad towards me. Father God loves you so much that he gave me to you to die for you, so that you can be close to him now. I can make you complete with me now. I am always good and can make you happy now. All you need is me to be fully happy right now. I want to bless you and make you happy today. Nothing can make you as happy as I can now. You can have an awesome, joy-filled time with me right now if you want to. Choose to be happy with me right now. In my presence is your fullness of joy. Come, be with me. Come find your happiness from being close to me. Choose to draw close to me, and I will choose to draw close to you. Let me make you joyful always. Don't try to trust in yourself and fear. Seek to trust in me and experience perfect peace from me instead. Always seek to trust in me, not you. You can experience perfect peace trusting in me. Those who trust in me can sleep peacefully, rest in me, and relax in me. Have no fear, I am here. Don't choose to fear anything with me. Don't fear, I'm here. I am holding your hand. I will help you. You're safe with me. You're safe in my loving arms. Me, and Father God, and the Holy Spirit, and the angels, are like your perfect bodyguards, who are always with you, wherever you go. Your enemies are my creations, and I control them, like puppets on my strings. Every knee must bow to me. I can turn all of your enemies to dust at your feet, if I want to. Don't choose to worry about anything. Don't worry about tomorrow. Trust in me to help you tomorrow, like I am helping you today. Everything happens at my perfect time for it to happen. Don't choose to think that I am good just when you are feeling physically good, and that I am bad when you are feeling physically bad. Choose to think that I am good even when you are feeling physically bad also. Don't seek to let anything bother you. Don't let evil or suffering or problems bother you. I am a very present help for you during your problems and your sufferings. I can work good out of all of your sufferings and problems for you. They can help you to get closer to me and not stray from me. My grace for you is always greater than all of your problems and sufferings. I can feed 5,000 people whenever I want to. I can keep you safe even in a fiery furnace. I can raise the dead if I want to. I want to help you to solve all of your problems. I want to help you to successfully deal with all of your sufferings right now. I can work everything that happens to you out for your good. You can do all things with me who helps you to do them. I want to give you the power to do whatever I ask you to do. I always win, and you can always win with me too. I never sleep or get weak or tired like you do. You are never alone with me. We can handle whatever you're going through together. Worship me in spirit and in truth. Seek to look at my awesome creation to be able to better understand how awesome I am. I am the greatest. Greatly praise me. I love to see you praise me with your dancing. There is nothing I desire more than for you to choose to be a loving friend of mine forever. Don't just try to judge my goodness towards you by looking at this evil and suffering earth experience. Also think of my heaven to come for you also when choosing to do that. I am not trying to harm you in an evil and suffering world. I am trying to help you to go to my heaven through it instead. I am trying to see how many people are wanting to choose to be my bride in heaven after they die on the earth now. You won't die till I want you to die, and I can help you and comfort you through your death When I want you to die, I can comfort you in your sufferings and in your death, so that they don't have to bother you. My heaven will be 1,000 times better than the best place on earth is to live in forever. You don't deserve to go to my heaven, but I am trying to help you to go there if you want to. Suffering love gets the greatest rewards from me in heaven. Well done, good and faithful friend. Let me fill you with my joy for doing good works for my kingdom. Well done, good and faithful friend. I will greatly reward you in heaven for all of the good works which you have chosen to do for my kingdom here on the earth. After you die, I have a great career for you that you will thoroughly enjoy doing in my heaven forever. I am trying to build a great mansion for you to live in my heaven now, because of the good works that you are doing for me on this earth. Now, no one is as beautiful as I am in heaven. Those who love me the most get the most beautiful new bodies to live in my heaven forever. I want to marry you and live with you in my heavenly paradise forever after you die. When your heart stops, my heaven begins for you, my bride. This is what I am trying to say to you, my greatly beloved bride, the one who loves you the most, your perfect bridegroom and king, Jesus Christ.